Hi, everybody. I'm Tad Hunt. I'm the product manager for Cloud File Store, which I'm going to spend a few minutes talking to you about. I'm excited because we're officially announcing File Store right here, right now. Thank you. Some of you may have seen a blog post this morning, and it's pretty cool. So Cloud File Store is Google's fully managed file storage solution for applications that require a file system interface or a shared file system for data. I'm particularly excited that I get to do it here in LA, one of the creative capitals, of the world. Whether you're managing a render farm, migrating enterprise applications to the cloud, looking for a shared backend or for web content management, or maybe you're an artist realizing your vision, File Store is designed to help with its outstanding performance and ease of use. Let me show you how. This is going to be an interactive demo. So a typical process that we see with simulation artists is they fire off a bunch of simulations at the same time, and then they pick their horse. To do this efficiently, we need a fast shared file system so the servers that are running all the sims have access to the source data, and we can manipulate the source and examine the output artifacts right on our virtual workstation without wasting time copying files back and forth. This requires a system capable of high performance in both throughput, kind of bytes per second, and IOPS, how many transactions you can do back and forth. Because we don't want the multiple simulations to be bottlenecked by a slow file system, and we don't want playback to stall. So let me walk over to the laptop and switch to the demo. All right. So all right, demo's up. Because we offer high performance and high IOPS with low latency, all of these simulations can work off the same file store instance. So I'm going to kick off, while we're talking, the simulation. So all right, let's push file store through some paces. I'll just show you one benchmark right now. This is like the enterprise IT geek part of it. This live benchmark I just kicked off runs against a file store premium instance. We offer two, file store premium and file store standard. Different price performance kind of trade-offs there. This benchmark consists of a 50-50 mix of reads and writes, and so it really represents a good simulation of what multiple sims running would look like. Simulation of a simulation. Metasim. Is it turtles all the way down? I think it is. All right. So that's probably enough time to have kicked off some traffic here. My attempt at humor aside, to give you an idea of what kind of performance to expect when File Store launches to beta in mid-July, let's take a look at the real-time results. So what you see here is Cloud File Store performance measured at the simulation server, running the workload, sampled approximately every 5 seconds. We've got read and write throughput split out on the top left and top right. There we go. And combined IOPS below. The IOPS chart is what we're going to focus in on for now, and so I'm going to zoom in here. All right. So as you can see, as the test ramps up, the performance peaks at, let's see, we're talking about 45,000 IOPS or so. Awesome, it matches what we said in the blog. Live demos rock. So what? I showed you some numbers on a chart. How do they relate to you? Well, for those of you in the room that have deployed file servers, you already have your answer. I think you're sold. For everyone else, this shows that we have a very capable product, that we're bringing to market here. Pretty cool, right? You can have all this performance at your fingertips when we launch to beta in a couple of weeks. All right. So File Store launches to beta around mid-July and will, of course, be available in the LA region. See the blog post we published this morning for more details, and to be signed up to be notified as soon as it launches, so you can get right on it. Now, File Store is a fantastic way to share files between artists and collaborate on compute-intensive or latency-sensitive workloads that ultimately create beautiful content. But where are you going to put and manage that content? Likely the cloud. How are you going to get it there? Well, I have one more exciting announcement. Voila! I'm not well practiced at this. All right. So Google Transfer Appliance is now generally available in the US to help you get petabytes of data to the cloud faster than on any other network. There are two options. As you can see here, we've got a 2U and a 4U with different capacities. So the 2U is 100 terabytes, and the 4U is 480 terabytes of raw capacity. It's as easy as requesting transfer appliance in your cloud console. We ship one to you, you receive and rack it up, just jam it full of data, ship it back to us. Your data will be available in Google Cloud Storage in a matter of days, and so not months, like it would be if you tried to transfer it over a network at that scale. And at that point, it's ready to be exposed to all of the other amazing services from Google Cloud and all the other things you might be running there. Everything we do is for our customers. And on that front, I'd like to welcome Carol Carpenter to the stage to introduce you to some of our customers from right here in LA.